scared right now. Oh, huge nitro from the cap can. Still a Deimos and a Ying. The Ying should be pretty low, though. I can hear her still very hurt in there. I'm just gonna try and... I'm not even gonna bother aiming for the head here because she's gonna be like one shot after being in that frost mat. There's the Deimos. I heard him coming in from behind, and the last one is in here. Let's swing her. Oh my god, I almost missed. But we didn't. Effin end up. Jeez, can't speak. End up getting the kill. Jeez, okay, that's a pretty decent round from us. Absolutely love to see it. Going 2-0 so far in this game of Skyscraper. Frost, honestly, it's weird. Sometimes she can be really, really solid. You get a trap kill, maybe someone just hops in the trap and you get them later or whatever, or the traps do absolutely nothing and you feel completely useless. But in that case, they're pretty solid. I think for this objective, we're going to try out Mute. His jammers are pretty solid for this objective. Okay, let's first of all get a jammer up on the stairs here. Just make it impossible for them to drone us out. Get this reinforcement going quickly right next to it. What I think I'll also do is pop a jammer down on this doorway. Oops. Have it. That's fine there. We'll reinforce this wall. Jammer, I'm gonna put right about here to cover off this drone hole. There we go. That's actually, I've never used that jammer spot before, but that's actually pretty decent. Let's get some reinforcements on this wall here very quickly before these guys rush us. Man, this captain's putting a lot of troops down quite close to us here. Let's also do this. I'm gonna shotgun out the top of Dragon here because we're able. Oh, look at that. See, we can even see into this doorway right now. And okay. I was like, wow, my plan is working here. And then we just get absolutely destroyed by the ash. Hate to see it. Let's see if the boys can clutch up here. See, that's what I like about certain operators. Like, even if you die, his ability is still very, very useful. So there we go. We get the kill assist on, I believe, the Ash. I'm gonna hop on board with Malusi. Just kind of pixel peeking the outside doorway to the south there. I heard a Grim just shoot something into the objective. This Gabkin is right next to the Kawan canister, so he's gonna. Oh, dang it, and he actually just died to Dragon. That's the spot that I opened up. That's not good. Oh, somebody is heart breaching into where Malusi is at. This isn't good. Yeah, she's gonna end up running away from that. Let's see what Smoke can do. Very smart to melee the drone there. He's actually got a bit of a flank going, and oh, nasty headshot with the SMG-11. Malusi pre-fire. And actually gets taken out. Oh man, 1v1. You can actually hear the plant going off. But there's an airdrop somewhere close. Gets the gas going, but lets the plant happen. Shotguns open a little hole. Oh, still got some gas canisters, but I think the Grim just ran off. I really do believe in this guy. Oh, he hears him outside. Yeah, very smart. Good peek. Oh, dang, there was an air jab on that doorway. I think both of us forgot about that air jab. He definitely forgot about it, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Yeah, that's really tough. That is very, very tough. I thought, honestly, he was going to too sure if I hit them or not. But let's make a little kill hole over there. I still got all three of my soda canisters. We gotta play a little bit. Oh my god, it took me a whole mag, but I ended up getting that drone. Just jiggling that to see if anybody's there. Let's help out the Malusi over there. Oh. Nice. That's actually huge. Oh my god. Might have to do a run out on these guys. It's a Tuparao. Interesting. It's gotta still be there. That's gonna open up eventually. I hear him close left here. Oh my days. I don't know how I'm up. Let's run this way. Let's also He's actually AFK. Oh my god, what if I just hop in and... Bro, I'm gonna hop in and kill this Malusi. Oh no, somebody's protecting her. Oh, she's gonna go AFK anyway. Okay, well there's no Malusi's to hack. Aw, oh, dude, this is so useless. Let's hack the bandit batteries, I guess. Oh, let's hack that thorn trap. Somebody tries to do another cheeky run out. That's actually a big hack. Oh, we hacked the default camera. And I'm not seeing any more electronics or anything. Let's see, is the thermite, or not the thermite, is the chunk in the objective? Suck that. Oh,
These walls and put it over here. ourselves.